If you are a tenant, you will need to tell Universal Credit about the rent you are expected to pay when you make your claim. If not, Universal Credit will not cover any of your rent. If you are a private tenant, your rent should be in your tenancy agreement. If you are a council or housing association tenant, you will need to check your rent statement or ask your landlord what your monthly rent is before you claim Universal Credit.